Welcome to my little mini build. I've got the screenshot of the inside. It's only power supply here. Runs everything, runs both screens. Runs all the LEDs. It's a 500 or 700 watt power supply, so it can handle it easy. Okay. So on the front end, you'll see arcade, jukebox, pinball wire, and pin-up popper. Let's start with arcade. I push the top button, mother boots up. Donkey Kong, Galaga, Galaxian, Dig Dug. I use them just like normal. Choose the top button. Choose the game, middle button with the 20 cents on it to put your coin in, side button over here, start your game, bottom button to exit, bottom button to exit again. Do you want to exit? Yep, top button. Okay, I hope that wasn't too fast. Rerun it if you need it. Okay, so we're going to use the joystick and we'll go down the jukebox. We hit start on the top button down here. We give it a minute to load. Sorry, creaky chair. Jukebox. Bottom button to exit, takes you back to this screen. Go down to pinball Y, choose the top. Now it's in the shape of a pinball for a reason. That's pinball Y. Flippers, go through your games. We'll show you avatar, I think. Push the top button. Let's select game. Game starts. Pop Pack plays on the back glass. DMD's in position. Add a coin like normal. Push the top button. Ball goes down to the chute. Push the right button, ball goes up, and away you go. Say you don't like that. Push exit. Push exit. Top button. And it takes you back to the front end. Use your plunger to go to pin-up popper. Go to pin-up popper. Menu on the top. Video playing on the back glass. Video playing on the front. Go to Pinball X. Push the top button. Now it loads up. Has to load up. The game first. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Maybe the ROM set I got. I might be because it starts in this game. But anyway, it starts there. Screen comes on. DMD goes on the bottom of the back glass. DMD, come on. Come on, DMD. Right. It's not showing up. Anyway. Push the bottom one. Mm-hmm. Then you can go to your tables. Push the egg, the other one, the second one.
Wait, I am now loading up the game.
Wait a second, I'll load up the game and see whether I can get out of it. DMD, Ultra DMD. Go down the systems. Systems. Push the top button. Push the top button. And it takes you back to the front end. To shut down the front end, just use your joystick. Go up the shutdown up here. And push the top button. And it shuts down the machine slowly and surely. Extraction fan on the front, on the back. Extraction fan underneath it. Little leaks. And it turns pretty nice. Little blemishes in the wood. But I'm hoping the guy that gets it off me will put artwork on it. Maybe some AC/DC, Lucy Liu, Back to the Future. Something outrageous. Now, to give you an example, I'll put a Coke can people. All runs on the power supply, the 750 watt. Nice.